First read story on KXLY.com this morning. Joseph Duncan, the man convicted of murdering several people in North Idaho in 2005, now has terminal brain cancer. It will likely kill him before his federal death sentence is carried out. You can read more about his case on KXLY.com.